Manchester United will be hoping to tighten their grip on a top four berth when they face Tottenham Hotspur at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium this evening. United, who won the reverse fixture 2-0 at Old Trafford back in October, will move 8 points clear of fifth-placed Aston Villa with a victory. The Reds have won each of their last three league outings without conceding a single goal, meaning they will take plenty of confidence into tonight's clash in the capital. United are currently fourth in the standings, only behind third-placed Newcastle United on goal difference. The Magpies are also in action this evening, facing Everton at Goodison Park. United, who booked their place in the FA Cup final on Sunday with a tense penalty shootout victory over Brighton Hove Albion at Wembley, are sweating over the fitness of midfielder Bruno Fernandes. He suffered an ankle injury against the Seagulls and manager Erik ten Hag, speaking at his pre-match press conference on Wednesday, admitted that question marks surrounded whether or not the Portuguese international will be available, even though there is a general feeling that he will miss out. With the attacking midfielder likely to take up a watching brief, how do United's supporters want the Reds to line up this evening? Men's Sport has taken a close look at what they have voted for using our interactive widget. Unsurprisingly, the supporters have voted for David De Gea to continue between the sticks. He started to make amends for last Thursday's horror show in Seville by producing a strong and professional performance against Brighton. In defense, the supporters want to see Ten Hag stick with the same back four that started against the Seagulls, meaning they hope Luke Shaw continues at centre-back alongside Victor Lindelof. Harry Maguire is back available for selection after being suspended at Wembley. Diogo Dalot has started the last three matches at left-back and the supporters hope he continues in that role. Tyrell Malacia is knocking on the door for a starting berth. In midfield, United's fans hope Marcel Sabitzer comes into the side to replace Fernandes, should the latter be deemed unavailable. Sabitzer has produced some encouraging performances in a more advanced role in recent weeks and is a natural replacement, operating just ahead of Christian Eriksen and Casemiro. Up front, United's supporters hope Ten Hag continues with the same trio that started at Wembley, meaning Marcus Rashford, Anthony Martial and Antony could retain their places. The likes of Jadon Sancho and Wout Weghorst, however, are pushing to start. De Gea, Wan-Bissaka, Lindelof, Shaw, Dalot, Casemiro, Eriksen, Sabitzer, Antony, Martial, Rashford,